This new romance anime is so cute, it's actually upset me. As a hearing-impaired university student, Yuki's life is shrouded with silence. However, things start to change when she meets the handsome Itsuomi. Unfazed by Yuki's impairment, the two decide to become friends, opening up a new world for both of them as they learn about each other's lives. And with an adorable first episode, I don't think an anime has ever made me feel this lonely. This is a sign of affection. Will you be watching it? Subscribe for more.